The McHenry County Health Department issued a mumps outbreak after 8 people were diagnosed. The disease was reported at a church in Crystal Lake and the McHenry County Jail in Woodstock, according to the health department. The cases at the jail involved 2 inmates. All of those people have been isolated until they are no longer infectious. Matt Yurus for CBS Chicago.